Oh, Mira, no, listen. Once again, you can tell me about yourself.
Okay.
Yes.
Sure. Okay. My name is Samira. I'm from Mexico. I'm an English language teacher. I love the animals, pets. Actually, I've had many pets in my life. I love cycling. I'm Christian.
You are Christian.
Yeah. And
okay. Well, who is your God?
I love nature. God, the only God. I know it's a hard topic, but it's only one God, one who created everything.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
Jehovah. But...
Jehovah.
That could be like. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so my... you say Jehovah.
Mm-hmm. Jehovah.
Okay. Yes, you know. Yes, I know. We all have one God, but we call them by the many names. Yes.
Yeah.
So I thought, yes, by which name you call to your God? So I asked to you.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, that's yes. What we call him, Jehovah.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, but I'm Christian. Sometimes when I tell people that, or when I refer to God, such as Jehovah, then they think I'm a sect, not a religion. But no, we're Christians.
Oh, yes.
Uh-huh.
So now in your country, it's evening time.
Sorry? In my country?
Yeah, yeah.
The time?
Yeah, is it evening time in your country? Hello?
Again, please?
I am saying that, is it evening time in your country?
Evening time, yes. Yes, in my country right now.
Yeah, but in my country, it's morning time.
Yeah, I know.
Yes. So we are totally different according to our country.
Yes, you're right.
Yes, our time is totally different. Yes.
Totally so, different. Totally. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So have you taken your dinner?
Yes, I have.
Okay, good. So now you can ask me any question. I am ready to reply.
Okay. What are your hobbies?
Yeah, my hobbies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have many hobbies because I like to singing song. Not singing song. I like to listen song. And I like to talk with my friends in English because whenever I get free time, so I try to communicate with my friends, and I like to listen song and watch English movie, watch English speech. Yes.
And I see.
Yes, and I also play some game, but that is like football, and I also play online game Ludo. Yes, these are my hobbies.
I see. Okay. Yeah. It sounds lots of fun.
And what's your hobby?
Cycling, hiking, dancing,
yes.
Listening to music. Yeah.
Okay, do you like sing a song?
Sorry?
Do you like sing a song?
Yeah, I do.
So
pretty much.
So could you sing a song? Please sing a song. I want to listen.
I don't know which one.
You can sing any song. Just few seconds. I want to listen.
Okay. Maybe. What is this? And I don't want to miss a thing. Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I'll still miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing. I don't want to miss one smile. I don't want to miss one kiss. I don't remember the lyrics, but that's all.
So I think you are singing English songs.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. And what's your mother tongue?
Spanish.
Spanish.
Yeah.
So can you sing a song in Spanish?
Sure.
Okay, yes.
Sure. So it's let me think of one.
Yes, you can teach.
Okay. No me llames jamás, ni por error, no te pongas así que llorar no te va, vuelve a tu soledad, con todos menos conmigo. Te gusta reír delante de mí, sigues en tu papel de sirena feliz y buscas el amor. Con todos menos conmigo.
Oh, it's so beautiful song.
Que dentro de ti. Yes, it's it's a pop band, very famous. Yeah. Well, it was, because not anymore. But in the 80s and 90s, it was a very famous band.
Yeah, and this is sweet language. I like it.
Yeah, Spanish. Yes, I'm here. Thanks.
So how many languages in your country people speak?
Well, it's interesting. There are many languages. Many. I don't remember the number of languages spoken in my country. There are many. In small regions, in small towns. You know, the official language is Spanish, and English is required in many jobs.
Yes,
so
yes.
In schools, English is taught. But it's not an official language. But there are other languages such as Nahuatl and Quechua. Totonaco. These languages, that it depends on the region, are spoken. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
But only a group of people. Yes. So we have bilingual or even polyglots in my country. Some of them go to Mexico City, because I don't live in Mexico City. I live near the capital. I'm not there. So they went to the capital from other states in order to get a better job, right? Better job, better conditions, better opportunities. And they speak their language, their native language, and also Spanish. So they are bilingual.
Okay. So where is the capital of Mexico?
Sorry? The capital of Mexico?
Yeah. Mexico capital of City. Which city?
Mexico City.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the name.
So do you live in village or do you live in town?
No, I live in... Well, I used to live in a village, very beautiful, but now I live in, it's like a town. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Actually, it's considered a city. It's not like a big city, like Mexico City, or like New York, like this. No, anything like that. Huh? Or nothing like that. But it's considered a city for a long time ago.
Okay, good. So do you enjoy city life?
Yes, I do. But I think it's kind of stressful sometimes. I've
yeah,
never
so.
lived in the city. Yeah.
Oh,
But
you have never been in the city.
no, but I enjoy being there because I just lived with an aunt of mine for some weeks. She lives in the city. And what else? I've been in the city many times, so I know there are lots of cars, people, stores, malls. It is very good things.
Yes.
But I've always lived here, so it's kind of peaceful, quiet. And when I lived in a village, it was even quieter.
Yeah,
I just heard at night, I heard only the animals.
Yes, because in village you can get one benefit thing, that is you can get fresh air and you can get fresh food. So, and our village environment is too good.
Yes.
Because this is fresh environment and you will feel cool and your health will be also good. Because here in village, our air is not polluted. But if you go in town, if you go in city, then there you will see their air is already polluted and their environment is not natural. Like, because there you have many chance to affect by many diseases, and there you will be not feel good because you will feel like comfortable, like stressful, and your health will be not good. But in the village life, even you have not too much facility, it doesn't matter, but you will feel good.
Yes, that's right.
Yes, because of nature and because of green area. Because I live in my village and we have many plants, big trees, huge trees, so we can get fresh air and we can see green environment. So that is better for our life.
yes, definitely.
Yeah, so I like village life.
Mm-hmm. Same here.
Yes. And and tell me something about your country.
Okay, about my country. Well, it's an interesting country because you have diversity of places, accents, traditions, songs, music in general, also food. You can find different food in different states. It's like my country is like India more or less, because you can find different places or regions in the same country. It's like if there were different countries in the same country, you know, because some of them are very different, the traditions, culture, accent, all this food. So when you come here, you will be surprised and amazed of all the diversity, and also the beaches. We have beautiful beaches. We have the Pacific Ocean. We have the Caribbean Sea. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. So beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Yes, definitely. I would like to visit there in my life.
Yeah.
Because I already want to visit many countries. And I have thought one day in my life, I will visit many countries. And I will see their traditional food and everything, their business, their study, their politician. Yes, we can see their town, everything.
I see. Yeah, exactly. There are different places and beautiful. Some of these places are called magic villages.
Magic
villages, because they're considered magic because of their beauty. They're so beautiful. in the state of Mexico. I live in this state. The name of this state is State of Mexico. So you can find all these magic villages in this state and a lot to visit. Only in my city, Texcoco, you can find very interesting places to visit.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You can find history of the first, last century, and also other centuries. You can find here history. You can find beautiful places to visit, natural wonders. They're not considered wonders, but that's the way I call them, because they're so beautiful. So you can find natural places and beautiful, so beautiful to visit.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Yes, when I will come, then I will visit many places. And you know, Amira, now I would like to stop our voice because this is long conversation. And you know, this is really beautiful conversation with you because I am happy to talk with you.
Same here. I'm happy to talk to you.
And you know, do one thing. Hello.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, now you can suggest to my all subscribers and tell something because about my videos and how can they learn English and how can they learn something from my videos. Now you can tell something according to your opinion. You can speak.
Well, yes, I recommend these videos because you can learn about different points of view in life and about cultures, because Anil has interviewed or not interview, well, it's like an interview, but also a nice conversation with people.
It is like
from
simple conversation.
Many countries. Sorry?
Yeah, it is like simple conversation.
Well, yes, simple conversation. And and I like it because you're very kind, so it's in a smooth way. They're very, very nice. And you, subscribers, can learn a lot because he's talked to people from different countries, from the UK, from the States, from Mexico, from India, from many different countries. So you can learn more because you can listen to different points of view.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. Okay. So now we should stop our voice. So, Amira, have a nice day with you. And now, bye.
Okay, bye. It was nice talking to you. Thanks a lot for inviting me.
Thanks a lot for you. And thank you for giving your precious time for me.
Thanks. Thank you very much. So, take care.
Take care.
See
have
you
a nice
soon
day.
Again. Thank you. You too. Have sweet dreams. I know. Have a great day.
Have a great day and have a happiness day in your life.
Thanks. You too.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.